What's up, Tommy? How you doing?
Hi, Tommy.
What's up, Tommy? How you doing, boss?
Hey, yo, mate, come and
I was looking for the corpse here.
Oh, I'm good, I'm glad. Hey, Gene has brought his wife and kids along on the cruise. How's that going to play?
That's fine. I'm as far by myself.
I know, right?
What happens on the cruise stays on.
But not anymore with like Sophie and Nick there and Shannon's there.
Yeah, I'm happily single these days.
You think it's a good idea to bring your whole family on a party cruise?
It's a lot better. It's cool. I think it's whatever anybody wants to do. It's, it works either way.
How many of these have you done there?
Sorry?
How many of these have you done?
This is just cruise six.
Six?
We leave out of Miami. We've got quite a franchise, actually. 3,000 fish vans. I'm all over the world on a boat on a cruise ship.
Do you just walk around the cruise afterwards and you're like heroes? Oh, surely, because everyone's there to see you, and you walk around as your own little world.
Yeah, Debbie, for my mom, Debbie.
We have a good time, you know, but we have our own section that we can get away too. So.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. How you doing, man?
I'm doing good, man.
Debbie.
I'm doing good.
You guys can kiss Peter, who's got a better hair.
Anything you want to do?
I think you got a better hair. I think you do, really.